Right, in this video, let's see how we can use the Spotlight Trader without any of these conditional entries right here, right? And let's see how we can use just this simplified form of the trader where we can simply place market orders or pending orders. So we have a chart at the moment, Bitcoin 1 hour chart, and let's say that for some reason I would like to go ahead and do market buy because of my rules and strategy, etc. This is now a market buy signal for me. What do? I click the market buy and notice that there is no button right here at the moment. The button that we're going to see will appear only once a risk type and the risk size is filled in. So I click market buy step one. I go ahead and click the percentage or whatever the risk type is. I fill in the risk size. And once I click here, so this goes to the system, you can see the button appearing. And now all the numbers come up and show you the statistics. So you can move this thing. Of course, the numbers will be updated accordingly. Okay. And once you're happy with your selections, you go ahead and click open order. Okay. Now, this is one of the ways to work, and this is how it works for market orders. In another example, let's say that we're looking for buys, but with a tiny condition, which is going to be once the price breaks above, let's make it this high actually. Once the price breaks above this level, I want to go ahead and be involved in this buys, which means we can be placing a buy stop order. This time the stop loss will be right here. The target will be, I don't know, somewhere around this place. And for this trade, I'm gonna be using fixed 50 bucks here. You can see that these things are changing and now the button switched to set pending order, okay? So once I'm ready and I'm happy with all that, I'm just going to click set pending. And then let's remove this for a second. And then you can see the order, the buy stop order is placed right there. So this is how you work without any conditions, right? Just with the simple trader on the very top. And that's pretty much all. Thank you for watching.